guys, welcome back to a new YouTube video and Monday shout-out video. So as always, let's just get right into the video. And I know you can hear that if you hear any like sounds in the back, that's just my hamster. I'm a hamster of Boston. Yep. His name is Boston. So I have chosen the name for my hamster. My hamster's name is Boston. So yep, Boston is playing in the background with his food, which will kind of distract you from kind of listening to me, but it's okay. This is just the kid. There we go, it's good. And now we're in the middle, kind of in the middle of the screen. This week's shoutout goes to KK Squad 16. Congratulations to you, KK Squad 16. You were a subscriber and you subscribed yesterday, which I'm happy about. And I'm always happy to get new subscribers. So yeah. So the next thing I'll be doing is I went to PetSmart today, and basically because I need to get Boston some new food, because he literally, like, I put the food in there, and then, like, in the morning, like, where's the food? It's all gone. He eats it all during the night, and I'm like, so I went there to buy him some new food. That was the main thing I was gonna get. That was all that I was gonna get. But he also needed some more bedding, and I just thought to get him some other extra things. So I did. So yeah, this is the bed. Ooh, shouldn't have been there. Okay, so yeah. It's the Oxbow Essentials hamster and gerbil food. That's what it looks like. They look like Cheerios for some reason. I don't know why, but they do. So yeah, I got that because he needed that. Then this is supposed to be a dust bath. Like, if you don't know, like, chinchillas, like, use it a lot. Put, like, the dust in the thing, and then they go in there and roll in it. It's like a bathroom. But I'm gonna use it as a little home for him. That's what it looks like. It's pink. Because pink is my favorite color. And, yeah. So, it has, like, little things on the top, like spots. So, yeah. Then you just goes inside there, and you know, you can see. So yeah, I got this. And then I got the All Living Things peas and carrot snacks. So it's basically dried carrots, dried peas, and dried lettuce, which is actually really good for them, I'm guessing. That's it's the hamster right there. Yeah, all the wreck is in the background is basically him. I don't have to be worried, it's nothing. And I actually just started giving him this right now. They're called Yo Dips. And I guess they're like dipped in yogurt or something. It's like dried fruit by Katie. Dried fruit, and it has like corn and dried pineapple, dried bananas, dried mango, ground corn, ground wheat, dried papaya, and stuff like that. So yeah, I actually just started giving him this, and I put like two bananas in there, and in like 2 seconds the bananas were gone. Like, I'm guessing bananas are his favorite fruit. So yeah, I got that. And then the last thing, the this last small thing that I got. Was this little toy. It's the All Living Things octagon with ball shape. Yeah, that's big. And then we can like basically chew on a thing and the ball will basically like that. Yeah, I think you're gonna enjoy that. Then the last thing I got was the bedding. Because Boston does need new bedding. Is that new bedding? Katie, any cozy bedding? My favorite bedding. So yeah, that's basically everything. And if you guys don't know what Boston looks like, I can show him to you right now. There he is. So they're eating food. Boston is a black and white fancy bear hamster. So that's what Boston is. He's a black and white fancy bear. Hi, baby. Hi. Say hi, Boston. Say hi. Oh, I'm gonna drink some water. Say hi, baby. Aww. Say hi. Yeah, that's one of his toys. That's the lava block. His wheel and his one. He has two houses. I have to figure out where I'm gonna put the pink one, though. Yeah. Where are you? There you are. Hi, baby. Say hi. He wants to come out so bad. Oh, my goodness. Hi, baby. Extreme close up of Boston. Oh, my goodness. Boston, where are you? Oh, my goodness. Boston. So yeah, that is Boston. If you don't know, Bear did pass away from what, tail and diarrhea. So yeah, Bear passed away. And my mom surprised me with a new hamster last night. Yeah, he jumps a lot, which is crazy. Yeah, he likes to play a lot. I was gonna name him Spice, like as you can see all the black spots on his back. I just decided not to because I think Miriam Al-Junaibi did recommend the name Boston. But I said, oh my god, that is such a cute name. Because it reminded me of a Boston cream pie, the Boston Red Sox, Boston in general. So yeah. I think it's a really adorable name. I just love Boston and the name Boston. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I know it is kind of late for me to be doing a video. But doing it anyways, so I hope you all had a very good Easter yesterday, because yesterday was Easter, and it was day, and I'm glad nobody pranked me with Boston, because then whoever would have done that would have gotten worse payback than that, so I'm glad nobody did that. So yeah, actually, if you guys want to see some more animal videos, I do have 3 parakeets. I have 3 parakeets, or budgies. Some people call them budgies, some people call them parakeets. If you want to see how to care for them, I will definitely do a video on that. Because I've had parakeets since I was 7 years old, and I'm 11 now. So yeah, if you guys want to see a video on that, please comment down below, parakeet videos. Or if you want to see any other videos, just comment any other video suggestions, and I would appreciate that. Because, really, I'm too lazy to think for stuff. I'm sorry. But since I went to PetSmart, I just decided to do this, do a haul. So, yeah. If you guys want to see a parakeet-related video, please comment down below, parakeet video, or anything else you want to see. If you guys want to see all my pets, I'll definitely do that as well. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in Fun Friday video. Bye!